Hello, it's the Nightcave Kate, and today bringing us a brand new video. And today's video, as you can see by the title, if we go right down the bottom, today we're going to be playing La Belge's Part. Okay, there is, as you can see down here in the bottom, you can see the picture of the actual like flat itself. But yeah, we're playing La Belge's Castle. So yeah, let's get into it. Hope you guys do enjoy. Let's get into the video. Okay, right. So I clicked on playing gun game plus PAP, select plus pack a punch. I guess it's plus pack a punch weapons. Ooh, here's this setup. Okay, I really like this already. He's got a six. Oh, I forgot. Oh, great. Nope. Got a knife. Great. Nope, screwed. Nope, I'm dead. Oh, I got zombie blood. How? How have I got zombie blood? Yeah, but I know a pistol does. Oh, thank God for a pack punch. Give me like pretty cool perks. Oh. Slap that, that's gonna help. That's gonna help. Yeah. Alright. Doing alright. Whoa. Great, I'm gonna come right back. Why do I keep doing this to myself? I should go in another part of the map. Right. Okay. Alright, let's go upstairs. Get out of this spot. This has got to be his house then. This guy, the Belge. He has a very nice house. Thank you. Oh, it doesn't get back on for that trap, I think. Okay, this helps out a lot. This helps out a tremendous amount. Nope. Holy crap, oh my god. Die, thank you. Pistol, is this just like a pistol round? Jesus Christ. Pack punch is off bounds, I guess. Whoa. There we go. There we go, whoa, Jesus Christ. This is all the space I've got, so I've got to try and work with it. Open this, no? Probably could at least open the door to get out. Just the whole house? Pretty decent, though. Yeah, it's definitely a pistol. Right, we've got this. Probably didn't take too long to complete this. Okay. I'm just going to try speedrunning this. I'm gonna go perks out of it, but it's still worth it, to be honest. Try to do like a last stand in this order. Just because this is gonna take forever, and I'll do it in a last stand in it. Because I know I'm gonna be sat here forever, literally 88 guns, that's gonna take me forever. I'll do it on a live stream again. The actual version of it. Just sit and see how long I last. Just sit back and let's fast forward a little bit until the part where I almost die. Gonna pause it there. I've probably time-lapsed it now for about 6 million years, but basically it's not that I'm getting boring, it's kind of just getting really really repetitive. And as you can see, any corner that I already stood in, it kind of was just either die or just keep going up, and it was just like not really getting much fun enough, to be honest. I'll do this map again but on normal mode without go and get him a pack of bunch of weapons, and I have to do it again at some point. But for that, for this video, I'm probably going to end it here, to be honest. It's just been a really long one, and there's not really much new to carry on, so I'm going to end the video here anyway. If you did enjoy the video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe, because I did enjoy it. I'll do this map again one day, but with someone else, and not going in, because this is just not going well. As you can see, when I was stood in the toilet, it just wasn't doing anything. So yeah, that's going to be it. I hope you guys did enjoy. I'll see you guys on another video. Goodbye.